How to set the voltage on your PC100 unit. Remove all four button head screws from the sides of the PC100 box using a 1/8 inch Allen wrench. Remove the top of the panel. Remove the two screws attaching the top of the panel with the same 1/8 inch Allen wrench. Using a voltage meter, attach the clips to connections 47 and 48. Twist screwdriver until the setting on the meter is not over 5.4 and not under 5.3. With these steps, your voltage will be changed on your PC100 unit.